In this informative video, I'll be showing you how to connect LEDs in series. The easiest way to wire in series is to take your 230 volt feed directly into your driver. You then take the positive of your first LED and connect that to your driver. Then take the last negative and connect that to the negative output on the driver. You then have to connect positive to negative, positive to negative, positive to negative, until you reach the end of your line.